Welcome to my YouTube channel, Shay Woo Did It.
Say yes. You want someone.
And I'm gonna show you how to do a bunch of stuff. We're just gonna go ahead and get straight into it. As most of you know, if you follow me on YouTube, not even YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, any one of those like social medias, you'll know that I pretty much renovated our bathroom. I didn't do any like electrical or anything like that, or take any cabinets out. Did paint, did flooring, tile, all that good stuff. Yeah, it looks really good. However, there are these old dated lights. I will add a picture like right now. And that I really wanted to take out, but I didn't want to mess with the electrical and I didn't want to, you know, pay anybody to do it. So I just decided, you know, we're just gonna go ahead and do it. And I'm gonna take y'all along the ride and we're gonna see how it works out. Okay, so here we are. I already removed the light, I patched the holes up, and I painted it. I did that like last week. So this is pretty much what it looks like. I also installed this little light right here. My only issue I will have with this is because this was really long, so I would like it to be centered in front of the sink. And the electrical box is not centered, so I'm gonna have to remove it. I'm not gonna have to remove it, I'm gonna have to move it over a few. So here's the light fixture that I'll be using. I put this on just so I can kind of figure out how this works. So there's three other ones over here, and then the light bulb will go inside. Yeah, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, so now that that's securely installed, I also went ahead and made sure it was nice and level. We can go ahead and install the finish light fixture. Oh, and just a side note, I did drill some of these, went into the drywall. I think this is drywall. This one was into the wood. Yeah, so make sure when you are drilling these, you want to beware, because if it is in drywall, the drywall, you will need sometimes an anchor. Fortunately, I didn't. It still was nice and secure, so. So I made sure everything was perfectly even. The bracket was on perfect. Like I said, I used a leveler. I went back and did it again, and this is what I'm left with. 100% completely lopsided, and I don't get it. I don't understand. It was lopsided when I began to put it up, so I took it down, and
and I put it back up again, made sure everything was perfectly even, and here we are. Something must not be aligned with the actual bracket that goes on the wall and the light fixture itself. So now I have to figure out what's happening. Gotta take it all down again.
Okay, it makes a lot more sense now. I'm like, what is happening? As you can see, these holes are not actually perfectly aligned. This is straight, and the top hole is a little to the right, the bottom's a little to the left. So now it's gonna make my job a little bit more difficult lining this up. That's ridiculous. Wow, okay.
Okay guys, welcome back. So as you'll probably notice throughout this video, I switched clothes like a number of times. That's for a good reason, because I didn't do it all in one day. I probably could have, but I ran into some, you know, issues along the way, which I discussed briefly. But before I show you like the finish, I'll tell you what was happening. No, we'll cut that out. So pretty much like the light fixture was not aligning straight. The two holes that were supposed to be parallel, which, you know, puts the light fixture on straight, were not parallel. They were out to the side. So anytime I lined it up straight, the light fixture went this way. I ordered another one. It was back ordered by 2 weeks. I said, fine, I'll wait, because, you know, I do really like this one. So it ended up coming in about like a week and a half, which was perfect. So I got ready and installed it, but before I installed it, I was like, let me compare it to the one that I already have. Boom, boom, I look at them. And I was like, strange. This one doesn't look much different than the one I have. So again, the holes were not aligned correctly. They weren't parallel, they were like sideways. Nope, don't mess with that. I don't want you messing with it. You can come right here and be in the video, but you can't. Oh man, you messed with the video. Okay, you can come here. So guys, and this is my son, Payne. This is my offspring right here. You wanna say hi? Say hi to the camera. Yeah. Okay. Back to what I was saying. So like I said, they weren't aligned. It was a little bit different. If you're gonna walk around, walk this way, baby. I don't want you to hit the camera.
Your mom's gonna have to get out.
Okay, go get your water. Be careful, okay? Thank you. So, yeah, they weren't really aligned. I ended up calling Amazon, and then I was able to contact the company. I guess it was a manufacturer defect. Something was going wrong with that specific model. But I liked it, and they gave me a refund. So I got it for free, but I said, okay, we'll work it out. And I ended up putting it on the wall in a way to where it'd be straight. That makes sense. So instead of aligning the holes straight parallel and then it was going this way, I put the holes at different angles. So then it was pretty much parallel. And then I finagled it a little bit once I got it up there. So with that being said, yeah, it was super easy to install. It was a very, very easy overall, like really simple, but just be when you run into like small issues like that, it can set you back weeks or even months, depending on if it's in stock. But with that being said, I'll show you guys the finishing product, and I'm super excited, and I love it, and I hope you guys do too.
My washer and dryer, I seem to always be washing every time I'm filming. I don't get it. All right, well, here it is, lights on.
This will be an everlasting love. This will be the one I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone.